Hey guys, it's Andres with Camp Canine Training. Today we have Atlas. He's a 4-year-old German Shepherd. And he's going to be part of our 2-week program. Mom has gotten to the point where she cannot handle him. She lives in downtown Raleigh and she can't walk him. His reactivity is to the point that she's being dragged, right? I literally have to manhandle him right now or else he would go after these dogs right now. So we're going to work with him dramatically on his just state of mind and being, right? He just wants to go, 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 go. Typical Shepherd behavior, right? So it's extremely important for us to be able to work with him on climb, stay, state of mind, then teach him a heel, teach him leash management, right? Teach him sits, teach him downs. You notice a lot of anxiety too, where he's just spinning, going, trying to do something. So a dog like this is not going to listen to anybody, right? I'm going to show you what he has now, or at least I'm going to attempt to, and then I'll show you the progress over the next week and a half too, okay? Atlas, can you sit? Atlas, nice, good job, bud. Atlas, down, good boy. Atlas, come here, bud. Atlas, come. Sit. Atlas, sit. All right, so as you can see, he actually has a really good sit and a really good down. The problem is that he's breaking them immediately, right? And this is something that I see with clients a lot, right? They'll call me and they'll say, my dog knows a sit. My dog knows a down. This dog does not know a sit, does not know a down. They know the basis of it. They know that their butt has to touch the ground. They know that their elbows have to lock on the floor. But after that, it doesn't do anything. After it doesn't do them any mental stimulation, doesn't do any good, right? It becomes a push to release button. My elbows are going to touch the ground and then I don't have to do this anymore. So we're going to work on not only his down stay, but also his mental down stay, where we're able to do durations and distractions, right? So this is Atlas, 4-year-old. I'm going to show you the progress of the next 2 weeks. Hope you guys like it.
See the stars, but we're reaching. Trying to get through the dark, I'm feeling. Oh, lost our gravity, now we're weightless. But I know in my heart we can take that. We got monsters in our closets, had a reason, but we lost it, no direction. We've been calling through the night, if love is a lie, then why do we need it? We swear. Standing tall, shaking.